The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente. It seems that they want a choice.
People of Tropico, it is I, your Presidente. You have showed your faith in me, and that faith will be rewarded. Every Tropican will get what they deserve. But what of my people? Your Presidente knows your troubles. Your rumbling bellies are as loud as your cheers. Well, no more rumbling. I will let you eat cake. Our ongoing prosperity is supported by the capitalists, with thanks. We're grateful for the many fulfilling jobs you create for my people, and your progressive attitudes towards taxation. Of course, we have enemies too. These so-called allies mislead with their very name. The propaganda is advanced, but we shall not be fooled. So let us look to the good times ahead. I promise many types of wealth, including full stomachs. From here on, the word Tropico will be synonymous with abundance. For all! It is you, my friends, who I thank for making me what I am today. I am proud to be your Presidente! Viva Tropico!
I'm sure the good citizens of Tropico intend to vote for you, President.
They call me the broke. Do any of these offers look good to you? They're all... You're looking magnificent today, Presidente. Have you done something with your hair?
Your genius is undeniable, President.
Excuse me, Presidente. I have a little task that you might enjoy.
The farm. It's... Aren't you tired of... Work... Do you know what is popular? The election is a landslide, Presidente. The metaphorical kind, not the kind that accidentally reduces the size of the workforce. Presidente, I know you always keep your promises, but the citizens today can be very exacting about what counts as a fulfilled promise.
flying cars to the future? Only if Tropico can win the war. So remember, if you want flying cars, be vigilant and buy war bonds.
U-boats versus submarines. Canal Uno investigates the underwater menace. Later, Atlantis fish people, the real underwater menace.
I understand our requests have been fulfilled.
Airplanes have revolutionized warfare, yet Tropico still has no air force. An official palace statement says, learn to fly one, then we will get planes.
Another day, another day.
A listener wrote asking, how can I help El Presidente win the war? The palace replies, vote El Presidente in the next election.
Presidente, you look bored. I understand our requests have been...
The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente. It seems that they want a choice in...
People of Tropico, it is I, your Presidente. You have showed your faith in me, and that faith will be rewarded. Every Tropican will get what they deserve. Your Presidente does not ignore your faith. You need places to pray, to confess your sins, and to nap before Holy Communion. God is everywhere. But it is unwise to worship outside in hurricane season. As we strive, God shall not forsake our beautiful shores. Our spiritual friends guarantee this, for which we owe them one, in this life and the next. Of course, we have enemies too. These so-called allies mislead with their very name. The propaganda is advanced, but we shall not be fooled. For my next step, I call upon your faith. We shall rise above the obstacles in our path. A golden age of piety is dawning. Together, we will believe. My promises are made humbly, for I am Tropico. Remember, a vote for El Presidente is a vote for me.
Some say that while they...
We all know that El Presidente hates bullies. So when superpowers try to bully Tropico, Presidente says, no more trade for you.
I'm sure the good citizens of Tropico in... Election is a landslide, Presidente. The metaphorical kind, not the kind that accidentally reduces the... Presidente, I know you always keep your promises, but the citizens today can be very exacting about what counts as a fulfilled promise.
Everyone has friends, right, Prez? And it's...
Sorry, old chap, but it seems I had the wrong measure of you. Turns out you're a few inches short of a yard. Sorry, Presidente.
Some say that while there remain nations unconquered, the fatherland...
I shall be remembered forever, and more.
Where is Penultimo hiding, huh?
Good show. Not bad at all. Almost worth...
Always a pleasure doing business.
The voice of Tropico reminds all citizens to be vigilant, eat sparingly, and buy war bonds. Victory depends upon the size of the palace treasury!